heading back to the cave of hell. Is it this one there? Nope. There it is. Oh wow, oh, the boulder's going after me right now. That's funny. I'm going to throw a ball right now. Must have hit something else, that's good. And we are back. With a meet and greet with the demon. So I guess what happened is, kind of got tripped up with the, kind of got lovered, that's what happened. Take the heart. So walk through this. Oh, I guess we can. What is this? Like an altar right there. I wonder if that's the altars they were talking about. I hope not. I really don't want to come back down here. Thank you. Of a burn it. So I didn't really. It'd be kind of weird if the lava burned it, but I didn't think about that. I thought maybe it was just like stuff was vulnerable to it. No, it's perfect. Great. Great, great. I didn't mean like great. That's not bad. I think that sounded bad. That sounded wrong. Something stuck. I kinda wanna go down there, but it stopped in that area. Hey, fire him. This guy's cheap. It's okay. No! Whoa, wait, what am I doing? I'm just jumping? Okay. Jump for joy, jump for joy. Oh, I see, that's. I think that's going to get to my doom if I keep going. Alright, I'll just get that. Whoa, that was weird. That means I'm gonna get something cheap like that. I can't get to you, dude. Sheep. I'm not gonna try to run for you. I'll just let you take me out. Since I'm burning myself up. Can't get to you, dude. Get you. Grab this before he ignites me in fire. Hellfire. Thank you. shoot them after me? I'm thinking about going back. I mean, leaving this place. So let's do that. Exit to main game. Yes. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break here. I'll be back in a little bit.